Welcome back. This segment sponsored by Michigan State Federal Credit Union. Joining us this morning from the Humane Society of West Michigan, Development Coordinator Heather, and I have
Aquamarine.
Aquamarine is my kitty cat.
Being a very nice kitty. So tell us about Aquamarine. I love the names of all these cats. But you guys always have a kind of a theme with the litters, right?
Is that yes, and these are the gemstone. This is the gemstone litter. Okay. So this is Aquamarine. They're all super friendly. I walked into the room with all the kittens and immediately, I heard them before I saw them, purring everywhere.
Aww. Yeah, she's a little purr factor, yeah, is what she is.
She's pretty chill.
Yeah, she's a good little kitty cat.
She's pretty young,
Aquamarine,
huh?
Right now, plenty of kittens in the Humane Society right now, right? In the
shelter. Oh yeah, plenty of kittens.
Plenty of kittens. So if you're a cat lover, it's the time, but also a good time to remind people about spay and neutering.
Yes, yeah, we always like to encourage people. Of course, all of the shelter animals will be adopted out, already spayed and neutered, but for people who get them from other sources, we want to encourage spaying and neutering always.
Because, yeah, you guys don't need any more kittens, you know?
No.
Absolutely. So, tell us about, we know we talk about this every week, Bark in the Dark is coming up, but it's so exciting, it's almost here.
I know. We can't, none of us can believe how close it is to being here, but yeah, Bark in the Dark is October 1st. We got rid of the run this year, so it's going to be just like a party, fun party in the park with live music and food trucks and activities. And of course, we're bringing back our doggy costume contest, so be sure to get your costumes ready.
Yes,
always start a good
working
time
on that. Yeah. That takes some planning.
Look at that.
Aww,
super dog. So when it comes to adopting, you know, little critters here like Aquamarine, you guys host events all the time, so, you know, specific adoption events, and you got one coming up this weekend.
We do. We have two coming up this weekend.
Oh, my.
Tomorrow we have our Adesanya Mead and Microbrewery event. We're going to have adoptable animals there. And
where's this at again?
Adesanya.
Adesanya.
Mead and Microbrewery.
Oh, I haven't been.
Yeah, where is that? Do you know? Okay, sorry.
It's
Adesanya. You know, we can have it. We'll have it on our website.
It's a Google. Put a link in there. Like, is what it is.
Yeah.
Any other event?
So our other event, it's going to be at Camp Bow Wow on Sunday.
Okay.
Camp Bow Wow, Hudsonville. So you can check out their facility and the activities. And, of course, again, adoptable animals.
Mm-hmm.
And the Gemstone Kittens will be at Adesanya tomorrow.
Okay.
Their name is, it's almost like a band's name.
The Gemstone Kittens.
Check out the Gemstone Kittens in Hudsonville this weekend. Right? Oh, you
totally.
Hear your name? Yes, you
do. Oh, my gosh.
Michael.
And we have got such a happy update today to talk about. We had Bubbles on the show, and Bubbles was a hospice dog.
Right. Yeah. Remind people about Bubbles.
Yes, Bubbles was our one of our hospice animals. She had tumors, and our vet staff decided it would be more harmful than helpful if we were to do surgery and remove them. So we were trying to find her a loving, amazing home that would just give her the best life with the rest of the time she had left. And she did.
Yay!
Rachel is so in love with Bubbles, and she's been sending us pictures constantly of just her adventures and her zoomies, and she's just so spoiled.
Oh my gosh, and Bubbles is just such a sweet dog and had so much life, but clearly, you know, obviously some serious health problems, so we are just happy that she will be able to live out her life with a family. And look at this sweet pea.
Yeah, you guys keep talking. I got a little purr factory warmer. I got my little hand heater right here.
Perfect.
So what a chill kitty. You want Aquamarine in your life.
There you go. You can meet all the Gemstone kitties and more at those adopt events this weekend. More information. What do people need to do?
Come and adopt.
There you go. And you have all the information about those events on your website as well, right? hswestmi.org. And then all the socials. And of course, if you want to pick up the phone, call 616-453-8900. Heather, thank you so much.
Thank
you. And Aquamarine, you were such a good kitty.